as I walked down by the Oxford banks, where the maids of Australia do play their wild pranks. By a shady green bower I sat myself down, where the birds sang so gaily, enchanting all round, in the forest of native Australia. In the forest of native Australia, where the maidens are handsome and gay. I had not been long at that beautiful scene, where the fields are delightful, the trees evergreen, when a lovely young damsel to me did appear. From the banks of the river she quickly drew near. She's a native of happy Australia. She's a native of happy Australia, where the maidens are handsome and gay. She tore off her clothes and before me she stood, as naked as Venus just come from the flood. She looked me in the face and smiling said she, this is the robe that nature gave me on the day I was born in Australia. On the day I was born in Australia, where the maidens are handsome and gay. She leapt in water without fear or dread, her beautiful limbs she quickly outspread. Her hair hung in ringlets, her color was black. Fine, so you can see how I swim on my back in the stream, my native Australia. In the stream of my native Australia, where the maidens are handsome and gay. Being tired of swimming, she came to the bank. Assistance, kind sir, I surely shall sink. Like lightning I flew, took her out by the hand. My footing I lost and we fell on the sand. She took me to the bush of Australia. She took me to the bush of Australia, where the maidens are handsome and gay. We sported together in the highest of glee, in the fairest Australia you ever did see. My head to her beautiful breast was inclined, till the sun in the west all its glories resigned to this beautiful maid of Australia. To this beautiful maid of Australia, where the maidens are handsome and gay.